Hi, it's HamsterLove4, and I'm showing you how to clean your hamster bowl. And what you're going to need is a washcloth. Let me get mine. Hold on. Move my iPod, and... Okay. So you're going to need an unused washcloth. Those are just really old stains that haven't come out, so don't be all like, ew, your washcloth's dirty. Whatever. And you just take your bowl. And I'm going to show you how to clean it. So, and some soap. Yeah, this soap's almost empty. Yeah. So, let me show you how. First, you're going to need to get the bowl, and you're going to need to wet it all over. Need to wet all that, and you're gonna need to take the lid and wet all that, and then the rest I'm just gonna show you, and you're gonna listen to music for while I do it. Okay, so now you have suds up your bowl. If you like that song, it's called California Girls. Featuring Snoop Dogg, it's by Katy Perry. So now they should be all soapy, and all you're gonna do now is just rinse it off. So keep going. And now it is clean. Now you just dry it and you're done. Thank you.